Hey, over the last week we've seen Bex, who was just having a food fight. Seems she's fun again, but she's gone from loud and fun and loving to being loud and, well, a bit of a misery, really, a bit of a grotter. So I want to find out what's bugging Bex. Two people that ought to know that better than anyone are our best mates, Emma Moore and Emma Finley. They're with me. Hey, girls.
Hi. Welcome.
How are you?
I'm good.
Oh, good. You're all right, love.
Yeah.
So I'm going to call you Emma M and Emma F to avoid confusion, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, now, you know Bex better than anyone. Is she always that loud? That's what I want to know.
She's always loud, isn't she?
Yeah.
Central attention, lights out. People hear her before they see her.
Of course.
Yeah, she likes to be part of the group.
The life and soul.
The life and soul. Yeah.
Wild.
Does
it not do your head in a little bit?
No. If she goes, like, we've missed her, she's not there. It's quiet. So without
her presence is always felt. Now, she's kind of not been herself the past few days in the house. She's gone from being really happy and her personality has changed a little bit. Why do you think that is?
I think she's just bored, yeah.
She?
And, you know, you can only be so tolerant of them characters for so long. And, you know, being in that confined space is really sort of obviously intense. And I just think she's getting a little bit bored. There's nothing to do for her, so...
Yeah. Well, the task should keep her occupied.
Yeah,
though.
Give her more tasks.
Yeah,
keep her busy. Keep her busy.
Yeah.
We know what she does when she's bored. She takes her clothes off. Why does she do that all the time?
Again, that's just Becky. That's just something.
It's her like party trick.
Party trick. Yeah. Okay, baps out. Did she do it on a night out?
Get them out prior to a night out. She doesn't get them out downtown in front of like the public.
She's
got a little bit of respect.
She's got
herself.
A bit of dignity.
Yeah. She has got dignity.
Just on national television,
she's
you know.
She's just like, lost all her sense of
but, you know,
place.
She's not ashamed of her assets. And
why should she be? But you know what? Being in the house, it's kind of taking her toll on her. Taking its toll on her. Let's have a look.
He's driving me crazy, the fact that I have to try, that I have to be happy and constantly be bum-licking people to be looked at as a nice person. I've never been so angry in my life.
If Rebecca doesn't get her own way, she kicks off.
Look, a cat's now getting upset. Because if I say something to you like that, why do you have to bring that up and tell that person?
What?
Rachel's a...
didn't hear what they were saying in the garden, just to make this clear, but I thought I'd tell Rex that they said Rex was a anyway.
This is annoying and childish.
I want to get back to myself again, I just find it hard.
There we go. She says she's not being herself. Do you think that's because of her close relationship with Jen? She seems to dote on her a lot.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. She's getting a little bit manipulated, I think, a little bit. You know, she's not a bitch person.
She's innocent.
She don't realise it, no.
She's been doing a lot of it lately.
Yeah.
What do you think she's going to do if Jen goes on Friday? Will she be back to herself?
I think she'll come out of her shell again and be her and Luke again. And when she's with Luke, she's herself. That's the Becky you see.
Yeah, her true fun side. Well, on Monday, Luke told her, actually, that her behaviour in the house might not go so well in her hometown, might not go down the best way. So we took her to the streets of Cov to find out.
Hi, I'm the TV writer from the Coventry Telegraph. We love Bex in Coventry.
Bex is great, she's entertaining to watch.
I think it's really cool that she's wearing the Isle of Cov t-shirt, which our band designed.
The city's gone Big Brother mad.
She's fun to watch.
Representing.
Yeah, the CLB.
When she got involved in the argument without realising what was going on, I just lost all faith in her.
She's completely changed. Ever since Addict's left, she's come really annoying. She thinks she's just balling the house.
I'd welcome Big Brother's Bex back with open arms because she's obviously a Coventry girl and I think the city should all get behind her.
I really wouldn't welcome her back to Cov too much, you know. There's a little bit too much of this and, you know, she's kind of giving Cov a bad name, you know.
What do you reckon? They still love her?
Yeah.
You still love her, you're her mates?
Of course, do.
Big up yourselves for supporting your friend. Big it up for Emma and Emma, everyone.